And I'm Jake Bugg, and this is Buzzine.
Something's changing. So I kiss goodbye to every little ounce of pain.
I was going out there, you know, I was putting myself out there, just doing, playing pubs and clubs and developing my craft. With this first album, it was recorded in various parts and it felt like a very natural progression, and it seemed to come together nicely, and I'm the person writing these songs and maybe necessarily not the best person to choose how I'd like to listen to it, you know, because I'm very critical of my own work. So what I did is, you know, I let a few fans or people I worked with or, you know, family or whatever, and let them make a track list in a way they'd like to hear the album, and looked what came back the most. The last song on the album was recorded on my iPhone, and just as a demo, and the label were like, well, let's use it, because that's the best version we got, and that was cool for me, you know, like, I was surprised, you know, a major record label saying, let's use this rough little demo, and it felt real, you know.
Oh, my darling, you are blue.
I sent a few demos to a guy at BBC Nottingham, Dean Jackson. He was like, I want to play him on my show straight away. And he started playing them. Sent them forward to Radio 1, and they started playing them. And they offered me to play Glastonbury, and that really helped. And from then, did a few more demos. Just kind of works like that. And I got signed, fortunately, like, with no hype or any buzz around what I was doing. And so I was quite fortunate, and they just let me make a record and get on with what I do, really. It's been great.